Hey guys, it's Pezboy 9. Make a quick video. Well, not really quick, but I just want to make a video today because I got so much new Pez over Christmas time and stuff that I just really want to make a video about all my new Pez. So these are new Pez I've gotten since the last time I made a video. Okay. Here, I'll bring these down. These are the special gift pack NASCAR sets. Collect all your favorite drivers, they're awesome. Got Casey there with his Dodge truck. And then this is awesome. Home Depot set, special gift pack. Another one. I got both of those for Christmas morning. And then I got some stuff for Christmas Eve and stuff because, you know, cousins. I don't know if a lot of people do that. I do. Okay, and then I got two tubes. Well, you already saw this one because I opened it, but this guy is sealed because he has, you can tell, see, 40% more candy. Doesn't have the candy in there, and this one does. So he's actually really sealed. And then I have a Star Trek. I know I had the limited edition, but I decided to give it away for Christmas for my cousin, Apez Master. Check his videos out. Yeah. But I got a bunch of new sealed ones. And here's the sad news. I forgot to tell you. I'm never opening my Pez again. So it's not anymore unboxings for the Pez 9. But I'm just got so much sealed Pez. Like I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. I have 31 sealed Pez. Wait. Yeah, I actually have 40 sealed Pez, counting my Lord of the Rings. So yeah, I'm just going to show you over any ones I got. Here you got Santa Claus from 2012, but I really like this. I got this for Christmas from the Pez Master, but look at it. It's like sick wrapping. It's like really weird. And then I have a Mammoth from Ice Age from my dad. Christmas morning, he's just like, here you go. I was like, thanks, Ben. And then he gave me another one. I guess this was his Christmas gift for us. Because Santa brought the rest. Awesome. Then here we have Tigger. I got him in my stocking. Look at him. And then he is in the hard package, which is so rare. I've never really found Tigger in hard packaging. So I actually really did seal it here. Really cool, right? Really like that. Then I got Minnie Mouse from my cousin Apez Master again. And then he gave me some Mighty Beans, which was nice of him. But Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, and this is Minnie, the newer series, and then it comes with all those candies. Down here we have the polar bear. And the polar bear's like cool, I guess, but I already have him. But he's cool. And then I have a Santa Claus. These two are from my dad. These two are from my dad. And then this is from my sister. It's, Rue from Winnie the Pooh. And then I got this chick from 8 Pez Master and a little hockey toy for her pencil. It's really cool. So, yeah, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. See how the those Pez on my shelf. Now, I just started this, so don't make fun of me how small it is, but look it. Yep. Two sealed Pez on my wall. I'm gonna start my wall thanks to Shannon Magius or something like that for the awesome advice to seal your Pez on the wall because I really like doing it. Uh-oh. Something just fell apart. I'll fix that after. But I actually started sealing them on the wall. So yeah, I have the 2012, which my dad surprised me with this yesterday. And no, I think it was the day before yesterday. Yeah, I think it was. But seriously, like, check it this. Check it. It's, like, so cool. It's glowing in the dark. He got this actually, like, on Halloween, but he never gave me because he forgot about it. But I'm not going to eat the candy or anything. But seriously, look at this. Sexy, right? Okay, and then I got this today from my uncle. Thank you, Uncle Mike, by the way. Really awesome. And I know Hello Kitty's for girls and crap, but screw it. I don't have a lot of girl pets anyway, so I have, like, I have two girl Pez. Well, three. Not four, actually, because I have the strawberry shortcake, the other person from Hello Kitty, a princess, and then this is a regular Hello Kitty. But she's, like, understand. It's kind of cool. And I got it at Rite Aid for $1.79. And collect them all. And then I saw the Hello Kitty collector set, and it came with four in it. It was, like, four Pez in it. But it came with four Pez in it, and they were all crystal, and they're from the whole Hello Kitty series. So I'll hopefully get that. It was 50% off for $8, and it's usually $14. So, great deal.
Yep.
So, yeah, hope you guys liked my video. And as you can see, my pet collections grew so freaking huge since the last time I saw you. So, more videos coming up. No more unboxings, but I promise to make, like, videos after I get, like, 5 new pets. I'll make a video. I'll be like, hey, look at all these new pets I have. Yeah, thanks for watching and subscribe. Happy holidays and New Year.